stand up.
Sir!
All right. I'll send the wood cutter aboard. Rob Key!
Sir!
Rocky, go in front of the ball, not behind the ball, understand?
Sir!
Rocky, fast, keep in your heel.
Sir!
Look at the ball. Ready, go! Hello. Hey. All right, everybody stand up.
Sir!
All right, ready. Turn me to me. Ready. Tyler, ready? I hear you. Alexander, go down to our team. Ready? Put together on the side. No, no, no. Alexander, put on top. Here on the bottom. No. Sideways, Alexander. Side. On the side. All right. He's translating. Ready? Set. Look, look straight. Go.
Papa, need the butler, Jai. Need the butler. Yeah.
Huh? Not yet. No, no, no. You're your pep, keep your pep, keep your pep.
No,
not.
Oh, this is very hard.
Right next to him. Scoot over a little more. Mari next.
Yes, sir!
And go, hands on the knees. Zachary, could you come and help?
Sure.
Now, when I call your name, everybody answer loud and step, stand up. One step backward and move that way. And come here, receive your belt. And this way, you go back to your spot and have a seat. Does everybody understand? And when your classmate receive the belt, and we're going to give them a big round of applause. Let's practice for this. Right, yay! Yay! Let's see what they can do.
Daniel, go inside. Inside. Daniel.
Tyler.
Go inside. Daniel. Daniel, inside, open, inside, yeah. No.
Make sure you come to the yellow belt classes from now on. right? He can fight you from life as well. Right? Very good. And congratulations. And little by little, we are going to make a progress and we go closer to the tracker. And let me recognize the tracker student, send them this tracker student. And step forward. All right. And these are the workers who are working for a second degree graduate and enjoying practicing as a graduate. So I want to be one of those students, right? Now you can go have a seat. And I have an announcement for parents. We are going to hold a parents' workshop on March 22nd, it's a Friday night, and 7:30 to 8:30, and we're going to talk about how you can help children become a better graduate in the future. We share the philosophy of the school and talk about how you can help, right? So come and join us for that, and there will be also a little bit of workout together, so we want you to feel, come in and try out some movements together, right? There'll be simple move, but you know, when you are when you teach someone to drive, and you'll be a backseat driver, you have a lot of comments. And the driver might not do as you wish, but when you really drive, it's a different story. So when you come and practice, it makes a big difference. So you'll have a better understanding what the students are going through. So I would like to invite all of you to join the parents' workshop, and you can sign up for this at the front office and come and have fun together. Right. And you yellow belt, they are going to be exposed to sparring from now on when they come to the classes, and so they need a mandatory equipment like student training and the band, and the gear is ready. So then you can talk to the office, and so that student can bring it every single class for the spark. All right? Good job, everybody.